Well, thank you all so very much for that wonderful reception. This is the first time we've been here, and I have to say, this is one of my new favorite festivals. They're springing up all over. But this is really, 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 really cool place. So thank you for inviting us here and helping us make this music. And as many of you know, it's always a bittersweet moment for me. I'm a liver transplant survivor. I'm lucky to be here at all. It's only because a young man named Cody, who decided to become an organ donor one day, and in the end, saved the lives of 8 people, including me. So I carry Cody with me now 20 years, and yeah, we've been getting along real well. And I'd like to honor his courage and his commitment and his generosity of spirit by asking everyone I meet, and especially the audiences that we play to honor that commitment, that courage as well, simply by turning to someone that you love and that loves you, and you say to them, hey, if anything ever happens to me, I want to be an organ donor. The simplest thing in the world, and maybe that person will say it back to you, and there'll be 2 of you, and that'll be even better. So God bless you all. Thank you for helping us make the music, for supporting us all these years. And we do have one more for you, whatever it's going to be.
J.J. Gray and the Mofro Horns are going to join us for this next one. Thank you.